Several Iowa communities have similar warning systems like the one you see here to alert people who are outside when severe weather is on its way. But this past weekend, one Iowa community saw that those sirens didn't work when needed. Coming up later today on News Channel 8, we'll talk with emergency management about how these tools are tested and how you should come to rely on them in severe weather.